somebody holler, I'm covered. Obedience brings you safety and security. Everybody say safety. Say security. That's why something I want to remind you. The Bible says, he that keepeth Israel, he that watches over Israel, neither sleep nor slumber. That's why sometimes I'm going to encourage Christians. Most of we are afraid of what the enemy has planned. You better go home and sleep tonight. Once you know you have obeyed God, you go back, you lie down, you set yourself. He that dwell under the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I shall say to myself, it's my refuge and my fortress. I don't know who's after me. I don't care to know who don't want me. All I know, I'm covered. Oh, God, help me here. Somebody say, I'm covered, I'm covered. But it comes with obedience. That's why I could encourage you. Don't let the devil deceive you. There's a place in God that you can stay. Doesn't matter what you're going through. There's a hiding place in God. There's a place of protection. There's a place of security that no matter how much they plan against you, let them conspire. Let them sit there in the ungodly meetings. Let them call your name and Jesus will answer by fire. Why? Because you know you're a child of obedience. He that dwelleth in the secret place of Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom will I trust. Somebody give God some praise here. When you understand this, hear me, when you understand this, when you understand this principle, it will break your fears and feed your faith. You see, when you understand that he that dwelleth under the secret place of the Most High, when you understand that, it will, my God, it will starve your fears and feed your faith. Understand, your fears need to be starved, which means your faith needs to be fed. So when you feed your faith and you starve your fear, what happens is that the devil is mad at you. But I want to encourage you, once you are obedient to God, God will always cover you. Somebody say hallelujah. In other words, for you to be restored, your faith therefore must overflow to the extent that it covers your fear. You can't live with the spirit of fear for the rest of your life. The reason why, let me be honest with you, the reason why, you know, many of us are afraid because we are disobedient. Oh, come on, talk to me right now. Hello. When you are in a place of obedience, it's like Bible says, you shall be like a tree planted by nothing can move you. Nothing will cause you to heart to beat. They can drag you here and drag you there. You stand like a tree planted by the rivers of water. You bear fruit even in season and out of season. When nobody said nothing can happen because you have God upon your side, you will always be blessed. Watch this. What I'm simply saying is this. You can't live with fear. This says, a guilty conscience fear knows accusation. When you are not guilty, you don't fear. You don't fear nothing anybody say to you. That's why sometimes when they call my name in some stupid stuff, I'm not afraid. I know who I am. I know whose I am. I know who is in me. I know who I serve. For the Bible says that greater is he that is in me. Oh, I feel like preaching that he that is in the world. That's why I'm going to encourage someone here. Once you obey God, don't let them deceive you. Once you obey God, you better get out of here. Your devil can stand you. They can hold your place. Obedience secures your safety and your security. It's secure. Someone says secures. Number three, obedience guarantees divine provision.